How's it going, everybody? Buzzer Mobile here, bringing another absolute banger of a platinum. Today, we've got another one from East Asia Soft called Skater's Solstice. Shout out to them for getting me a code for the game. And you're looking at $5 cross-buy on the PlayStation Store with only two stacks, one PS4 and one PS5 worldwide region stack. The trophy and achievement lists are identical, so if you're on an Xbox, you can use this video to get your 1000 gamer score. This is a top-down sliding puzzle game where you're trying to collect stars while making your way to the exit portal. You can only move in the cardinal directions, so up, down, left, and right, and when you do move, you'll keep moving in that direction until you collide with something else. Trophy-wise, you've only got one goal here, and it's to finish all 50 levels. I realized after a while that the stars don't actually contribute to you unlocking the levels or towards any trophies. So after the first 10 levels or so, I gave up on trying to collect all the stars and just focused on finishing each level with as few moves as possible. Going in completely blind, this was actually a pretty fun one to figure out on my own. Some of the levels are genuinely challenging, but I find that with a puzzle game like this, it's easiest to work your way backwards from the exit portal rather than figuring out how to get there. This took me somewhere around an hour and 15 minutes or so to finish without any kind of help, but with the guide, you should be able to finish it in around 20 minutes or so. No running commentary for this one, but I'll leave timestamps down below for each level so you can hop around to any you get stuck on if you're going at it on your own, or just jump from level to level if you want to get it finished as fast as possible. I do have to make this clear though, do not just blindly follow my directions. When you get to the later levels, there are sets of retracting spikes that work on timers, so you will actually have to pay attention to get across those without dying. Alright, that'll do it for me though, everybody. Super simple, easy, cheap, fast platinum today. If you enjoyed today's video, be sure to leave a like, comment down below which number platinum this was for you, and subscribe to the channel for more trophy hunting content. This was number 1072 for me.
Thank you. Thank you.